Paul Zand is fall. It's Ray Ray at the.
I just saw Merle driving towards the trailer park right before the cult rolled up. Knowing him, he's looking for a fight. I hope he's got people to help him.
I give it 2 stars.
The cult's been rounding up all the dogs in the county and sending them north. I tried calling Ray Ray to warn her, but she won't pick up. I'm worried about what's happened. She loves Boomer like it's her kid.
Hello, Deputy. Nobody's gonna believe this.
Thanks for saving the day here, kid.
Somebody! Get help!
Looks like we owe you one.
Good. You came to your senses. Thanks for saving. Straight to business, huh? Break my truck out of U.S. Auto. I'll meet you there and we'll bring the fight to these asswipes.
I made it. I actually made it.
There's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they got what it takes to be a real American hero. I sure as shit don't, but maybe you do.
You're gonna get me caught.
Hey there, muchacho.
Hi there, sir.
Gunfire is going to make my gears go.
I can help you set up defenses against those cult soldiers.
That bear's
fault.
You more than you can imagine. I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running one of his experiments again. We should check on him. Can't let him win.
Thank you. Plain and simple.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope. and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
help you, deputy.
The gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph.
Confess.
every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off of you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. Trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Thanks for saving my ass.
All is not forgotten.
sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
They're weird out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Everything you're doing, it's all for nothing!